What is up, everybody? My name is Prestige. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna do something a little bit interesting because I have 4,000 salvage and I'm looking to get another epic weapon, but I really need to know which weapon you guys wanna see for the next episode. So I figured for this video, we would go through my armory, talk about the Quartermaster, how I earn salvage so fast, and things of that nature, since a lot of you guys have been asking me how I personally do it. So here is how I do it. So first things first, taking a look at the Quartermaster, let's go into the armory, the prototype lab. I'm going to show you guys all of the epic weapons that I currently have, and the ones that I can currently get if I really wanted to, because I'm kind of stuck between a rock and a hard place, right? Because there are weapons that I really want to get, like the NV4 Flatline, but that requires me to buy the Fallout first. But then again, I don't know if I'm going to get lucky and get the Fallout out of a supply drop. Then I wasted 2,000 salvage, and it's really hard to come by salvage. So I really need to make sure that this is a good decision. And there are some weapons that I've already gotten before. A lot of these weapons, surprisingly, have come out of common drops. And the way that I've earned so much salvage is by completing mission teams. So let's go look at the mission teams really quick. So I've completed mission teams like the Wraith mission team. You get a pretty decent amount of salvage. I'm level 26 with Saber Team 7. I'm level 24 with the JTF Wolverines. You can get a lot of salvage by doing this. And you can also get a lot of salvage, surprisingly, by opening up common drops. I've been pretty lucky with the commons. Like, if you get a duplicate of an epic calling card, I believe you get like 180 salvage. If you get a duplicate of an epic weapon, you get 250 salvage. And this all stacks up over time. So, in the long run, or really, you can get a lot of salvage, which is kind of weird to think about. But anyway, let's get back to the armory. I really need to know what weapon I should get. So, we got the K-Bar 32 Invective, which I'm really not interested in, but I still need to make an epic episode on it. The Type 2 Butcher. Then we have submachine guns. The Cerberus is something that I'm truly interested in. But then again, we have the Merciless that's blocking that. I'm going to need to spend 2,000 in order to get that. Of course, we have that Ripper. I know that a lot of people have been looking forward to the Ripper. And it's right there for the taking. Then we have the Liberty. The same thing with the Mauler. There's a 2,000 ruin in the way. I can't believe it. Then we got the Snipers. We got the Big Brother. The same thing with the Osiris. I really, really want the Osiris, but at the Purge in the way, I don't really care about that. The Spectacle, we'll have a video of this coming very soon. Then for shotguns, we got the Rodeo, which I truly want, but we got the Reanimate in the way. Then we got the Siren, the Masochist, and of course the Smoothbore is already unlocked, and I'll have a video on that very soon. And then finally, we have the Ordnance. We've already done videos on the Kaiken. Gotta do one on the Avalanche still, it's coming up soon. But the Ordnance is another weapon that I'm really, really interested in. Now, here's the other thing that I was thinking, right? Because as of right now, if we go to, like, the Quartermaster collection, I don't have any of these epic weapons, and you can't buy these with the salvage. But the thing that I'm thinking of is I don't see them keeping these weapons here forever. So what if they eventually transfer these into the normal prototype lab? Since technically the Quartermaster has learned these, maybe he's researching them, right? And there just needs to be a little bit of time in order to get the prototypes. So maybe eventually what's going to happen is these will refresh after like a month or something. And then these will all be pushed into the regular prototype lab. Then we'll be able to use salvage. So I'm kind of on the fence about it. Do I save the salvage? Or do I get a weapon now and continue to save for something in the future? Because I'm going to kick myself in the ass if I can't get this corruption. I'm just telling you that right now. I really want that extra experience. I don't know if anyone else feels the same way. But yeah, haven't been lucky really here with these epic weapons. I've been getting a lot of the other stuff, which is fine. I couldn't care any less about any of these other ones. But the Mission Team Depot is where it's at. So right now I'm currently working on Saber Team to get the Gemini dual-wield SMGs. That's something we haven't seen for a very long time. We've already done these two weapons here, and then eventually I'll move on to the Windfall, which I had a gameplay because I got to the highest rank in the beta, but I don't know where that gameplay went. So if I can find it, then I will do an epic weapon video on this because it's literally the same exact thing. And then we have the Phobos, which I still need to do a video on that as well. But the question is to you guys, I have 4,000 salvage. Do I save the 4,000 salvage? Or do I get something like the Ripper? Do I get the Butcher? The Invective? Do I buy the Fallout and try to save up for the Flatline? I mean, the Flatline is probably the most coveted epic weapon at this point because you have infinite damage range. 3-shot kills all day long. There's no going around it. I don't know, guys. It's a really tough decision because, like I said, salvage is so scarce. You don't get it that often. I've been getting a lot of it from common drops, though, getting duplicates and things of that nature. If you get a duplicate epic, like I said, you get 180 salvage, 250 on top of that. I would really like to know what you guys think down below in the comment section. Truly, I'm really interested to know what you would do in a situation like this. Do I stay with this 4,000 salvage? Well, 4,500 salvage. Or do I actually get something out of the prototype lab? I'm truly confused right now. Don't know what to do. I think out of all the shotguns, I would honestly like to get the masochist because you have infinite ammo, but then you hurt yourself when you use it. So that's something that I'm really interested in as well. Let me know what you guys want down below in the comment section. If you see a comment that has the most votes, depending on how many votes that comment has, I will get that weapon and I will make an epic weapon video on it. I'm doing the series for you guys out there that don't want to buy these because salvage is so scarce. So once again, guys, if there's a weapon here that you truly, truly want to know about, leave a comment down below. I'll be taking a look at it overall throughout the next day or so. And once again, guys, thank you so much for all the continued support on the channel. If you enjoyed this video here today, don't forget to click the like button down below. Subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day. And guys, if you have been subscribed to the channel but you aren't yet, make sure to click that notification button to be updated on when I upload every single day. Until tomorrow, guys, I will see ya. Peace.